This is yet another rare inclusion called in quartz, called clinochlor. It's from the chlorite family, and charoite? That's the green in charoite. It's mostly made of clinochlor. But in quartz is very rare, and when I saw this material, I had to get it. Didn't get many, but I was happy to get it. I'm crazy about inclusion, so when I see something different, I jump on it. And this is from a Corinto area. It's a clear point, very near the surface. So clinochlor and quartz.